Let's do it.
Hi guys, how are you doing today? Today I'm going to show you how to take a tire by hand without using the machine. I'm going to lay it down here to be easier to move it, but you can use a stool or leave it on the floor. You're going to start by taking the wheel weight off to make sure you don't scratch the wheel. Then we're going to lubricate the meat. We're going to lubricate it all around like this. This is the old tire with turkey knots. We're going to put these two bars, one of them like this. Always make sure that you start taking it off from the valve stem. Is that usually, if it has a sensor, you will damage the sensor, okay? So you're gonna go like this, just like an old bicycle. Pull one bar, then you pull the second one up like this. You're gonna pull it out. Stick it again, pull it out. And if you don't have a tire machine, this is how you take it off. So we're gonna go like this. I'm gonna lift it up. Same thing. Now on the bottom side, you're gonna put the bar on the opposite side. You're gonna pull it from the back like this. And that's how you take it off by hand. Now let's go ahead and put the new one on. But first, we're gonna remove the valve stem. To remove the valve stem, you're gonna grab some diagonal cutters. You're gonna pull it like this until you pull it out. To put it back on, you're gonna lay it on there and you're gonna snap it on. Okay? You're gonna remove the valve cord with one of these tools. You unscrew it, pull it out, put it aside. And this is the new tire. Same thing like you did. How you put a tire by hand without the machine.
That's it.
I'm the king of the trap. Ayo.